Well, guys, as I'll state later, I just got up to go to the bathroom, and what better time to woke up to go to the bathroom? I wasn't sitting, and I got up. What better time to get started on this thing? At least start getting it cleaned up. So that's what you're going to see. The could be better. My depth of cuts. We're between 25 and 50 on the diameter. And I think 20 to 25 on the facing. Yeah, enjoy the video. Okay, guys. Okay, this is where we start at. We're gonna get it cleaned up and let's see if I don't have a new parting blade so I can get some depth out of this.
42 miles an hour.
I think I have something up here. Nothing there. Where are my parting blades at? There's. It was one. I think I need to order one. I have a piece of one over here. That's a pretty good piece. Just need to shape that a little bit. Yeah, let's put this up here on a magnet. And, there we go. Crappy camera work. Might try one of these brazed carbide cutters. This one here is damaged. That's no good. This one here is a right-hander. That's no good. It's a contour. Yeah, I think we'll be using...
Well, good morning, fellas. Yeah, stayed another night. Really wanted to exhaust...
We'll be using the small diamond, I think.
Went on the interwebs deep. Could not find the three-speed. Found a couple T5s.
Okay. Maybe we'll turn a little bit.
Thought about putting, a 350 in it.
We're going to go... I'm going to try 314, so this is going to be B, which is A, B, C, so we're B. One of these two has to be on B at all times, or in the middle position. So I got this labeled A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. So 314 is... B1. There's two. Three. B1, 314 RPMs. Up here's the back gear lever in conjunction with this. So. I think we'll start off by lubing everything up.
Other than the go forward, go backwards machine. So I'm gonna call the
See how we're gonna our reach is gonna be here.
Transport, and I got a boogie home. Drive all the way through the night
Probably gonna have to adjust my tool post to get all the way out. So let's put you up here. Okay. Get rid of the WD-40. This is our camera, the prop or camera stand. Is that even in the picture? Okay, we're ready to start turning, I guess. Am I gonna do any of that tonight or not? It's awful late to start. I mean, I just got up to urinate. It's 3 a.m. What the hell? Definitely gonna move that converter to another room. We already got our RPM set. 5,000 so far. It's almost cleaned up. Let's do 50. A little greater than 50. There's some pretty colors, huh? dinner started. That's about all we're gonna do tonight. After all, I did just get up to pee. Okay, an hour later. Okay, we got a good start on this thing. Got it cleaned up. Go get a little closer look at it. Yeah, we're probably get some more light over here. I got something. Here we go. But, yeah, we're getting a start anyway. Get rid of that nasty rust. So that was the mighty Pratt & Whitney. Thanks, guys. Like and subscribe. Tell a buddy, bring a friend.